saying to you. Yeah. Yeah. Yours, mine, ours. I could do this for hours. Sit and talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers and some champagne showers. All the shrimp and lobster towers. But it's me that gets devoured. Ooh, when you do.
I'm really about to do like a fire, like facial and everything. I'm doing with y'all. See how I get ready.
You always want to get these little towels right here. You gotta be. Just a little towel. Twice a day right here before I do my makeup and then before I go to bed. Or in the morning and the night. Y'all just want to make sure you got everywhere, like all on the contour of your face that get dirty. You want to get your neck too. You just always want to get your neck and like your chest area. That's all, like wearing like certain robes that can absorb water, because at this point, yeah, that's how you do it, ladies.
Already doing what it's supposed to do. It's giving what it's supposed to give. Period.
This right here is my clarifying lotion. I'm going to exfoliate with this. It's an exfoliator. So you see, it's really good. I like using it. It does have like that chemical burn to it. Well, yeah, you just put a little bit of that on, a little bit of that. And y'all, this last step, real easy, real simple. You just take this and you just scrub your edges. Cause like if you got braids that build up from that edge control, the edges. You want to just get that off all the way, you know. I want to show y'all what I take every night before I go to bed for my hair growth. I really like the Milly gummies. It's for healthy hair and adult vitamins with biotin. So you just take one a day. And so what else I like to do is I like to go in my hair since I'm about to get in the shower and add my oils in my hair. This one right here is infused with biotin and encourages growth. And it's just a daily use scalp split in care. And then this right here is my rice water collection. It is split in therapy. And it's excellent for strength and retention. And I just think this is really good when you have braids in your hair, just using like those two types of oils. So I'm gonna go in with it. Take my hair down. Y'all, I even have this really nice candle that my cousin gave me for my birthday. I've never used it, and I'm just now using it. It has Aquarius air on there. And it's really relaxing. It smells very calm. You know, I love it. So I just put it in my bathroom. I don't know what it is about women, but we love. And stuff and like bed and stuff. But y'all, this is an easy process. It says it's a shake wheel on here. And reduce this. It has a little, you see a little dropper on there. Make sure you get your edges. I also use this one for your scalp as well. It has that same little tint, but it's kind of smaller than the last one. So with my soap, I like to use the Dove Bar. And with my body wash, I use this Eco Cleanser right here. You can get this at a local Walmart, but it is so good. So for my bottom of my, like my legs and stuff, I like to use this CSM brush with my scrub. And I basically put this is a exfoliating body polish. I basically put this on my legs and every bottom part of my body, because it just gives my legs like that glow, that shine, and on my back. But yeah. And if you like me, you lotion up. This cocoa butter right here is the best. I totally recommend it.
Do me a favor and celebrate your strengths.